Hey guys, it's Chloe. So today is a little bit of a sad day. I wasn't really sure if I was gonna vlog today or not, but I did say that I was gonna do all 8 days of Hanukkah, so I didn't want to like stop the vlogs, especially because it's only day three. But basically today is my mom's unveiling, so it's the unveiling of her gravesite and the you know, stone and everything. So I wasn't sure if this is just like a Jewish thing or an everyone thing, but I'm pretty sure it's just a Jewish thing. But within the first year after the passing of a loved one, mourners and their family gather at the gravesite for a ceremony called the unveiling, the placing of the tombstone. So basically I have a bunch of friends and family coming today, and we're all going to, you know, her gravesite. And yeah, it's just gonna be a little bit of a hard day. As most of you know, my mom passed away in February, so yeah, some of my family is coming in later, so I will probably vlog that and show us like all having fun. I'm sure after, you know, we do it, we'll all just be hanging out and then I can vlog, but I'm obviously not vlogging the ceremony just for obvious reasons. But yeah, I just want to say that if I am seeming a little bit less happy and chipper today, that's why. It's just like a rough day, and you know, I guess now I know for some daily vloggers, it must be so hard when you have tough days or days where you can't be super happy. It's like, what do you do for the vlog? But I'm gonna still try to vlog for you guys. But yeah, I just kind of wanted to fill you in, and I didn't want to leave you guys in the dark and for you guys to be confused on what was going on. So I'm gonna go, and I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so it is nighttime. But my cousins are here. This is Rachel.
Hi.
Wait, this is dark. We need to go somewhere brighter. I'm vlogging.
Am I in it?
Yes.
Am I in it?
Everyone is in it.
Mitchell.
So these are my cousins.
Mitchell.
Rachel.
Erica.
Okay.
Thanks, bye.
Can we say, I'm Mitchell?
That's what I want to say. I saw some comments on the last video about people want to appreciate Hanukkah.
We love Hanukkah. Because
we like Hanukkah.
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about Hanukkah?
Adding light to the world.
My favorite time of Hanukkah is hanging out with the cousins.
Oh.
Yeah.
So we're going to Tacos and Tequila, which is like a fun Mexican place.
Blur out the tequila part.
We're going
to Tacos and Tacos.
So I was the nice one, and I got out of the car to ask how long the wait would be for the restaurant, and then my family just left me. So lovely. Oh, here they come. Sage, stop! Oh my god! Oh my, Sage, she's literally making me chase the car in front of all these people. I'm so embarrassed. Sage, stop it! Stop it! Sage, this is not even safe. Oh my god. You're so embarrassing. You're so embarrassing.
Ay, ay, ay.
Thank you.
Woohoo!
The food was good.
Erica, why don't you tell them about the Kinsey scale?
Alright, okay, so it's 1 to 6, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And 1 is completely heterosexual. And 6.
And 6 is,
and 6 is completely homosexual.
So instead of people just being completely heterosexual or homosexual,
no,
you could be
in me. No one's completely.
If you're questioning your sexuality, just know that it's normal. Because it's a fluid. Yeah,
everyone questions their sexuality.
Hello, Chloe.
Hello.
What are you doing today?
Erica's taking over the vlog, so you get to see from a different perspective.
I don't know if they're closing, but there's no one really here.
We might go to the bowling alley. I think we're going.
We are.
Yeah.
We are going. Your face looks really nice. It like, really like you would, it's really up close, so you would think you wouldn't look good.
Thanks, Erica.
But you really do.
Erica's very...
Is that the camera?
Oh, I feel giant.
What?
Yeah. That's what Sage said when we stood up. I feel like a pinata.
I feel like I'm a powder keg is about to explode. I need someone like you to lighten the load.
Oh, Chloe, I loved when you sing Hamilton to me.
Vlogging.
It's live.
Live vlog.
How do you zoom?
Yeah, see, this will be interesting because I usually wouldn't show this type of thing in my vlog.
But why not?
Because I'm not going to turn on the camera and be like, ugh, I feel so fat.
Sometimes I feel fat, Chloe. Now I like you so much more.
When I turn on the camera, I feel like I do have a little bit of a persona, you know?
You do. What are they called? Clovers?
Well, it's not an official name, but
who made that up?
I like it. I made it up.
I
honestly.
Do. I took it.
I think clovers would be a fun.
What'd you make up?
Clovers.
My subscribers were called clovers.
Chloe, do you ever like stalk the fan pages made for you?
Yes, all the time.
You do? I do too. Actually, they're like, really funny.
Really good. Yeah, isn't it cute?
Wait. Clovers, make it happen.
Yeah, guys, let me know if you like clovers, and if you do.
Or just Clemens.
Tweet about it. Spread the word.
Can we ship Chloe? What's that?
Chloe mean? With
Well, you have to ship me with someone.
Yeah, with you.
Chloe
someone.
With
Maddie,
Luigi.
Maddie Ice. What's his name?
Luigi.
Luigi. Yeah, everyone shipped me and Luigi.
did he win?
Yeah, I did.
I date Chloe Couture.
Baby. Baby. Yeah. Are you listening?
Okay, I just met some subscribers! Yay! What's your name again?
Tova, Ellie, Sarah.
Yay!
You're awesome!
Love you! Okay, I'm going to get bumpers because I literally am a joke. Like bowling thing.
I like that guy with the shoes.
That's me. That is a really ugly picture of me. That's our background.
We're on the vlog.
Yeah! Good job, Erica.
Chloe walks up the lane. And back and forth. Oh, no way.
Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I count stacks. Knew that ass was real when I hit it, bounce back. You ain't getting shits. Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Boy, I've been broke as hell, catch the check and bounce.
Can I get the vlog?
Yeah.
8.
We are
9, 10, 11.
12.
Okay.
Are we counting 2?
We weren't. We're at Waffle House.
But no, that's our table.
Yeah, that's our table, Mitchell. Okay, everyone, we're trying to explain the reason we're at Waffle House at 12:30 at night.
What? We were younger.
We were young and we were foolish.
Young and afraid. Unafraid.
Young and rebellious.
Yeah.
And we decided to sneak out of our house and go get Waffle House.
I would like to point out that I was not invited.
You were invited. Yeah, so basically we snuck into the house at like 2 a.m. and went to Waffle House and we felt pretty cool.
Yeah.
And ever since, we come back every year and sit at this exact
and we haven't gotten caught yet. Zoe is
peanut butter.
And jelly.
Well, speaking of peanut butter, I think I have some in my purse.
Why do you have your peanut butter?
Peanut butter.
And jelly. Well,
that's a waffle.
Okay, now we are at IHOP. We just didn't like the vibes at Waffle House.
Do you mind if I eat a waffle?
Don't come somewhere else. Well, we
went. Waffle House. I'm always gonna eat here.
But we left the Waffle House to come here, yeah. So.
Okay, well. Because we didn't eat our
house. Okay, so we're at IHOP now.
Stop recording everything.
Hey guys, so it's the next morning. I'm wearing a Bernie shirt because it's an inside joke of my family. My grandpa's name is Bernie, so for his birthday, we all got matching Bernie shirts, but I'm not like Bernie supporter, whatever. But anyway, I wish I could put like a Snapchat filter on vlogs because I look gross right now. I just woke up. I forgot to end the vlog last night, so I'm ending it this morning. But I had a lot of fun with my cousins last night. I actually didn't get to even see them this morning because I woke up at like 1:30, but we had a good time. As for the unveiling, it definitely was really, really hard. It was one of the hardest things I've done, and it was just very emotional and hard, and like being back there was just not an easy thing. I just don't want to hide anything from you guys. Like, I want to show you all aspects of my life, the good parts and the bad parts, so... Yeah, but I did say I would answer a question at the end of the vlog, so let me see in my last vlog. I want to look at the comments and see if I can find one. Also, most of you probably noticed, but I changed the name to Vlognica instead of Vlogmucka. It just makes a lot more sense. I didn't think about it when I first came up with the idea. I was like, oh, I'll do Vlogmucka, like Vlogmas. But it doesn't make sense because there's no M in Hanukkah. So now it's Vlognica, which makes more sense. And I actually looked up Vlognica and people have done it before, so I didn't come up with it. But I think that makes a lot more sense as a name for it. So it's Vlognica now. Okay, this isn't really a question about Judaism. It's more just a question for me, but I want to answer it. They said, have you ever been to Israel? If not, please come and do a meetup. I'm planning on doing Birthright this year. If you guys don't know what Birthright is, it is a... opportunity for Jewish people to go to Israel for free, basically. So if you're Jewish or have any Jewish like family members, like any part of you is a little bit Jewish, you can apply to go on Birthright, which is a free trip to Israel with a bunch of people your age, and you go and they show you around. And I'm not really sure exactly what you do, but my sister went on it, my friends have been on it, and everyone who goes on it says it's like life-changing and amazing. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna apply to do Birthright this year. So maybe I'll do a meetup. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Love you, bye.